Hello and a very warm welcome from our Bosch Rexroth Customer and Innovation Center in Ulm. And I am very happy you are with us today to another episode of our Bosch Rexroth Espresso Talks. Today with a very interesting topic on a CAD plugin called FRAMEpro, which allows you to access all of our aluminium profile products within your familiar and known CAD environment. So if you are working with Inventor and SOLIDWORKS, this is going to be very exciting for you. In order to cover all that, as always, I'm not alone here today. Anna is with me. Hi, Anna.
Hello, Max.
May I ask you to introduce yourself?
Sure. Thank you very much for the opportunity to talk today once again about our engineering tools. My name is Anna Deckarm, and I'm a project manager in the Digital Sales and Configuration Department.
Okay, Anna, so I already said we are going to talk about a plug-in. Can you just briefly explain what's a plug-in and why can it help our customers?
Sure. So I think most of our viewers today may know our MTPro engineering tool, which is on the market for several years now. And with FRAMEpro, we offer a new engineering tool for the assembly technology. And as you mentioned already, FRAMEpro is a CAD plug-in. What is a plug-in? So a plug-in is an application which you can integrate directly into an existing software. So in our case, into a CAD program like Inventor or SOLIDWORKS.
Great, so it's basically, it's a function within a function. So you might know it from your mail programs or something like this. There might be additional functions, that's a plug-in. And we are talking about a plug-in within your CAD programs, SOLIDWORKS or Inventor. And so the target group also is quite clear. We are targeting towards constructors and designers of assembly lines, right?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely, yes. So FRAMEpro is designed for engineers who are working on a regular basis with our mechanic elements, our aluminium profiles. And here with FRAMEpro, they have access to our CAD library and to some additional functions, which are also integrated in the tool. And it's possible to combine our CAD models with all the other models which are needed for the construction.
Great. So let's go a little bit more into detail. What are the specific advantages of our customers to use the FRAMEpro plugin?
Sure. The first point, for sure, the first advantage is the CAD library. So here you get the whole construction kit of our mechanic elements. We talk about around 1,500 products, which are all in this CAD library integrated. I think the advantage is getting clearer when we have a look in how does the engineer work at the moment. So he starts working in his CAD program with his construction, and then he realizes, oh, I miss an element, a component from assembly technology. So he goes to our website, search for the product, and download the specific CAD or step file, and then he has to import it again in his program. So you see, there are really a lot of steps to do. It's very annoying and time consuming. And when you use FRAMEpro, all of these steps are a topic of the past.
Great. So integration is the key word here. It's not necessary to switch between different programs anymore. You have everything inside your CAD program. And also, I guess this saves also time due to avoidance of double data entry or something like this, right? So redundant data, that's not a topic anymore as you have everything in one tool.
Yes. So we heard from some customers that some engineers started to create their own CAD libraries with our elements. But as you mentioned before, so there are some, yeah, there can be some problems, for example, when the CAD data is not up to date. So then you will have some mistakes in your construction.
So that's very convenient, actually, to have always the newest version within your plug-in, and you don't need, as a user, to go to the website and search for all the updates yourself. This is going to be done automatically via a notification. Mm-hmm. So now, going a little bit more into detail of the designing phase, I know we have a very broad portfolio with lots of small components, lots of details to consider also. You can easily make some mistakes. Is there within the FRAMEpro plugin, is there some possibility to make things easier, maybe some automatisms to support the customer there?
Sure, absolutely, yes. So the one big advantage is the CAD library. We already have talking about it. And the second big advantage is the functionality which you get with FRAMEpro. We often call them intelligent macros. So, for example, when you think about how does an engineer is working without FRAMEpro, he has to place every component very exact in his construction. And then he has to configure the length and the dimensioning of every component in his whole construction. So you see, this is a lot of work, a lot of steps to do. And here, for example, we have one additional function which the engineer can use, which transfers all the specification which he has done on one specific component to all the others. So it's a very easy way to change something on your construction.
And once I finished my construction, how can I make sure not to forget any cover caps, connectors, you know, all those small parts actually which need to be integrated to make everything work finally?
Yes. So this function is also available in FRAMEpro. So we have a function integrated which is checking if some components are missing, and so you will not forget any cover cap or connection in the future.
So that's great. These macros, these automatisms will really make things easier for you, the user, in order to not forget anything and be supported while designing your line and your construction. Maybe one last question from my side. As a salesperson, it's always of highest interest for me that our customer have a very easy way to create material lists in order to proceed to a quotation, for example. How can the FRAMEpro support our customers there?
Yes, so FRAMEpro generates automatically the part list for your construction. And it also contains the cutting and drilling operations. And then you can use this part list, for example, to send it per email to us, or you can buy it directly from us or from our sales partner.
Great. So we covered everything. Thank you so much for sharing this information. We heard a lot today. So just to summing it up, you can easily, via our FRAMEpro CAD plugin, integrate our software tool, our software engineering tool, into the familiar and known CAD environments such as SOLIDWORKS and Inventor. You can, of course, access all the Bosch Rexroth aluminium profiles quite easily with that. And of course, also it helps you with the macros, the automatisms integrated to bring everything together, create then material lists. So we covered really the whole project lifecycle there. Thank you so much again.
You're welcome.
One last question. What does the FRAMEpro cost, by the way?
Yeah, FRAMEpro is, like all our engineering tools, free of charge. So just visit our website and download FRAMEpro in your CAD program version. And yeah, using FRAMEpro is fun and it lowers your engineering costs.
Okay, great. So the costs, of course, very important. There's nothing you have to expect there. And yeah, so I guess for today, thank you so much again. Thank you also, dear ladies and gentlemen, for being with us today. I hope you enjoyed it as always, and you can be very excited. There will be more Bosch Rexroth Espresso Talks upcoming, so be there and don't miss it. Thank you very much.